Dad, I'm writing C-Philz as an immortal who remembers nothing about society's gender norms and gets confused when people say he can't wear delicate jewelry or pretty clothes. All he knows is build basement, miss techno and be gaslighted by his son. Father dearest, what is your favorite cheese?